Time is 6:42. March is Minnesota Food Share Month. It's the largest food drive in the state, helping to fill 300 food shelves here in the metro. The Salvation Army is helping to lead the charge. Joining us now from Salvation Army is Annette Bauer. Hi, Annette.
Hi.
Thanks for being here today.
Thank you.
So tell us a little bit about the kickoff.
Well, first of all, a big deal is March. The reason people want to give in March is because there are incentives, okay? So when you give, Minnesota Food Share also gives a financial incentive to food shelves.
Oh,
in the metro
great.
Area, we have 8 food shelves. Last year, we served 85,000 people. Just so you know, 36,000 of those were children.
Wow.
So that's who's coming to our food shelf. Working families looking for a little help to supplement their food.
How are your numbers? Are you seeing, as we are seeing some economic indicators, that things are improving? How are your numbers? Are you still seeing a bump in the need?
Well, we are. We are actually seeing some of that in our hot meal programs. Mm-hmm. In fact, today, Andrew Zimmern from the Travel Channel's Bizarre Foods.
Yes.
Now, we're not going to be serving bizarre foods, but we have some hot meal programs, and one of them is our lunch program over at Payne Avenue in St. Paul.
Uh-huh.
And Andrew Zimmern is going to come and cook with Chef Jeff. That maybe people heard about him. He used to work for Capital Grill, and he quit his job to work for the Salvation
Army. That's right.
Hotel.
I remember hearing
yeah.
that story. Well, that'll be fun to have both yeah. those guys involved. Andrew's a great guy, very involved
mm-hmm.
in the community,
mm-hmm.
even though he's often, you know, traveling a lot.
Yeah.
So what are your goals here? What are you looking to do?
You know, we're looking to raise about 20,000 pounds of food just in the month of March.
Mm-hmm.
We'd also like to match that dollar for dollar, $20,000. Now, when you give a food shelf money, they can usually buy that wholesale or from the food banks, 12 cents for a pound of food. So they can make the money go very, very far. And when someone comes in, we like to give them about 15 pounds per person for the family. That will serve about three meals a day for 3 days.
And is there a need directly? We have some items here behind us. Mm-hmm. Are there some things that you can think of right off the top of your head?
Sure. Protein items.
Yep.
We've got peanut butter, meats, also fruit and vegetables, and some cereal and rice and things like that. Now, if you like to eat it, it's a great thing to donate to a food shelf.
Well, Annette, we appreciate your time
today.
Thanks for coming by. We'll get you some more information on our website. Just go to kstp.com. Okay, thanks. Megan?